Hello, it's kDrama FANatics here, and welcome back to my channel! 2521 unreleased photos and behind the scene photos from all the cast of this drama. The main stars of this drama shared some of the photos took from their social media account. FANatics is a South Korean TV series directed by Jung Ji-yoon. This series depicts the romantic lives of five characters spanning from the year of 1998 to 2021. The story is set in 1998 and tells the stories of youth who find new direction and growth after having their dreams taken away. Two people first meet when they are 22 and 18 years old, and fall in love years later when they turn 25 and 21. Kim Tae-ri as Na-hee-do. She is a member of her high school fencing team. Due to the South Korean financial crisis, the high school fencing team gets disbanded. Getting through all the difficulties, she becomes a member of the national fencing team. Nam Joo-hyuk as Baek Ye-jin. He lived the life from a wealthy person to a poor person due to the IMF crisis. He works a part-time jobs at a book rental shop and a delivery man of newspaper, and later he became a reporter. Bona as Ko Yurim. She is a lovely, outgoing, and strong-willed person, a youngest fencing gold medalist whom Hee-do idolizes, and her greatest rival. Lee Jong-yong as Ji Sung-wan. She is the class president with a secret urge to act out and rebel. She also called the modern-day Joan of Arc. Choi Yun-wook as Moon Ji-woong. He is a Na-hee-do's classmate and the most popular boy in the school. An influencer with a unique personality and style. So Jae-hee as Shin Jae-kyung. She is a Na-hee-do's mother and the main anchor of the UBS 9 o'clock news. Kim So-yoon played as the adult character of Na-hee-do. Choi Myung-bin as Kim Min-che. She is Na-hee-do's daughter. She is a ballet dancer who quit and ran away to her grandmother's home. Later, finding her mother's diary which chronicles her teenage years, the identity of her father is left unknown throughout the show. Kim Ye-yoon as Yang Chan-mi, the coach of the fencing team who enjoyed many honors as a gold medalist in fencing. She once accepted bribes and still feels betrayed by her friend Shin Jae-kyung, who covered the story as a field reporter. Choi Min-young as Baek Ye-yoon. He is younger brother of Baek Ye-jin. Choi Tae-joon as the cameo role for Jong Ho-jin, a national fencing representative and Na-hee-do's first boyfriend. FANatics is a romantic and a coming-of-age series that aired on TVN from February 12 to April 3, 2022, with a total of 16 episodes. The main cast of this drama are Kim Tae-ri, Nam Joo-hyuk, Bona, Choi Yun-wook, and Lee Jung-yong. FANatics is now signing off. Thank you for the wonderful story. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.